have a wonderful performance for you tonight. Many Academy Award winners from around the world, but specifically America, are here to perform for your enjoyment, delight, and just general amazement. So let's just get this started. Wow, that is the weakest applause I've ever heard. Yeah. All right, my name is Ben, and I will be one of your MCs for the night.
My name is Katie, and I will be the other MC for the night.
And, you know, it's unfortunate. We actually had a couple people cancel on us at the last minute. There were a couple really famous Oscars that we wanted to have with us. Oscar the Grouch was going to make it, but the trash cans on campus were all too dirty for him. Oscar Mayer, as you can understand, isn't really found in this country because of food.
I think he choked on a hot dog is the real reason.
It happened. It was very tragic. Well, we'll have more comedy and applause and awes like that for you throughout the night, but let's get this started with some performers just back from the 2013 Child Academy Awards. These are the Adya dancers, and their agent will come out and say a little bit about them first. So, Katie, why don't you come on out here?
Hello, everyone. Good evening, afternoon. So I'm just here to introduce a couple of my really close friends and some students that I've also become really close with this semester. So myself, Jackie, Olivia, and Taylor, all SIP students, have been working at a school, the Adya Educational Society, and here are a couple of their students, Neha, Kavita, and Manasa, to do a dance for you. It's actually all about self-empowerment, one of the many lessons we went over together, and I hope you enjoy.
My breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess, so I said quietly, agreed politely, I guess that I forgot I had a choice, I let you push me past the breaking point, I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything, you held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust, you hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground.
Yeah.
Hello, perfect. Wow, was that not the cutest thing you have ever seen in your life? Oh my goodness. While we're waiting for the Hindi class to come on, we have one more thing that we'll be doing tonight is we have some Academy Awards of our own. I guess you could call them Akitami Awards of our own to distribute to certain people throughout the night who have really done things award-worthy throughout this semester and really just made themselves unique or notable for one reason or another. Yeah,
just some real special people.
Real special people. Award winners. Really, we'd say everyone is an award winner, true. However, you can only acknowledge so many people when you have 5 Kit Kat bars. So the first award for excellence in facial hair goes to the one and only president of his class next year, Tom Natalini. Please come on up. While he's, this is Tom's first nomination and first win. Look at that beautiful beard, just beautiful. Right there.
Hello, everybody. Hello. And
the first Academy Award of the night goes to Tom.
Thank you so much. I didn't prepare any remarks for tonight, and these lights are blinding, but I really love Kit Kat bars, and I really love India, and I am so proud to get this award, which was really inspired by being here and going off on adventures and doing my own thing. So thank you for that, and I love you all. God bless the USA and America.
Also India.
And India.
And all the gods.
Okay. Are we good? Ready?
Yeah, all right. And with no further ado, we present the Hindi class. Deceptive. Kuchipudi. This is Kuchipudi. This is in the Hindi class. All right, the Hindi class. All right, take it away. Fine performance.
Just learned that ukulele song like yesterday, like really.
Just yesterday.
Top-notch performance.
True talent. True talent of the first degree. Wow, what a great audience we got tonight. Same to you. Yeah. How y'all doing tonight? So good.
Good.
Thanks, Neil Diamond. My cultural references are very small. So up next, we've got two of the finest singers around the world. One of them is actually just coming off a win at the 2013 Awards for Best Costume Designer. It doesn't have anything to do with music, but it's an Academy Award nonetheless, so it's very impressive. They are ready to go, so we are introducing Garrett and Brenna.
You may have seen them perform at PACA and the Porch at Tagore and other notable venues. They'll be doing three songs for us. The first one is For You by Angus and Julia Stone, then Ain't Gonna Lose You, and Hallelujah by Jeff Buckley. So let's introduce them up to the stage.
Let's give them another round of applause.
Good evening, Hyderabad. Yeah. How are you guys tonight? Excellent. So good.
Thanks, Anna.
If I talk real slowly, if I try real hard to make my point, dear, that you have my heart
here, I go. I'll tell you what you already know. Here I go. I'll tell you what you already know. If you love me with all of your heart, if you love me, I'll make you a star in my universe. You'll never have to go to work. You'll spend every day shining your light my way. If I talk real slow, if I hold your hand, if you look real closely, my love, you might understand. Here I go. I'll tell you what you already know. Here I go. I'll tell you what you already know. If you love me with all that you are, if you love me, I'll make you a star in my universe. You'll never have to go to work. You'll spend every day shining your light my way. can't put a stick in my sparks. I can be the part of your jokes. I can be the laughing stock. I can be the horse, but I ain't gonna lose you. No, I ain't gonna lose. And tear my house down, send me away to San Quentin, put me in the hole a thousand times again, but I ain't gonna lose you. No, I ain't gonna lose. No,
no, no, no, no, no.
Throw me in a hurricane. Send an electric shock to my brain, but I ain't gonna lose you. No, I ain't gonna lose you. They can come and tear my house down. They can run me out of town. They can tie me up, call me a clown, but I ain't gonna lose you. No, I ain't gonna lose you.
No, no. No, no, no.
I sing it from my rooftop.
I sing it from a bus stop.
I sing it on the street corner, drunk to a cab, but I ain't gonna lose you.
No, I ain't
gonna lose you.
No, no, no.
No, I ain't gonna.
All right, we got one more for you. If the chorus is pretty catchy, I don't know, maybe you guys know the song. It's called Hallelujah. Really beautiful song. So please sing along.
Please.
This is a community effort here.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, and the baffled king composing, Hallelujah.
can't hear you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. From your lips she drew that hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Beautiful. That was wonderful. While you're up here, Brenna, you have a natural stage performance. Is this your first time on stage? You've been on stage many times. That was her first time on stage, so let's give her a round of applause.
Wow. Extra hand there.
Wonderful. All right. While we are getting this all together, we'd like to present our next Academy Award. Katie, take it away.
All right. So, this one is for the most ambiguous SIP student. So the recipient of this Kit Kat bar, we don't really know what to call him most of the time. Sometimes he just like switches up his language on us, and we don't know what he's saying exactly.
It's very possible he's a spy.
Yeah, I've thought it, you know. But really, he's just a cool guy, though. Really
cool.
Can't
argue with that.
Can't argue with that. But nevertheless, I would like to call up Jonathan Rios.
Rios.
I don't really know what to call him.
Jonathan?
But
Rios?
I like to call him Rios.
Rios. We'll call
him
Rios.
Is he even here?
Is he,
is he
don't
here? I don't know.
Spy duty. All right. More. Ha ha.
Where's that Kit Kat bar?
And that's all the time we're going to have for a speech tonight.
Yeah,
our next performance is ready, but thank you very much. Up next, we have the Kathak dancers, who are performing a North Indian classical dance that's known for its bells and its spinning. So look out for both of those. The performers are Beat and Hue, and they're joined by some musical accompanists who will be named later in the show. Mm-hmm. So with no further ado, let's give it up for the Kathak dancers.
Sahanavavatu, sahano bhunaitu.
विद्विषावहे ॐ शान्ति 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 याकुन्देन्दुं तुषारहार धवला या शुभ्र वस्त्रा पृथा या वरधन्द मण्डितकर या श्वेत पद्मासना या ब्रह्माच्युत शङ्करा प्रभुते भीर्देवै सदा वन्दिता सामां पात सरस्वती भगवती निशेष जाड्यापः तं धात कातुं घा धा घे से घेता धा धिन्ता धेता किद धात कातुं घा ता किद तका तितिक तघरि गनता ते तत ठे आ ठे तत ते ठे तथे तथे ठे ठे तत ठे 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 तत ठे 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 तत ता ठे ठे तत आ ठे ठे तत ता ठे ठे तत आ ठे ठे तत तत ठे सीधा दिख दिख ठे तत ठे सीधा दिख दिख ठे tikida 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 Hey, hey, hey. that dum day that that not it that it's that the not it's that the art day it's that the art day that the art day that the art day that the art day that day that the art day day that that day day that day day that day 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 that day day that day day that day day that dik dik tay dik da dik dik tay dik da dik dik ta tay tay tat a tay tat ta tay tay tat a tay tat ta tay tay tat a tay tat ta tay tay tat a tay tay tat ta tay tay tat a tay tay tat ta tay tay tat tay ta tay tay tat a tay tay tat ta tay tay tat tay ta tay tay tat a tay tay tat ta tay tay tat tay ta tay tay tat a tay tay tat ta tay tay tat ta tay tay tat a tay tay tat ta tay tay tat tay 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 ta tay tay tat a tay tay tat ta tay tay tat
This composition is written by Padma Bhushan Vempati. The dancers pay tribute to the founder of Kuchipudi dance, Saint Siddhendra, and his blessing, and ask his blessings for the propagation.
Jump in.
Thank you.
The number is choreographed by Aruna Bhikshu and is the final product of 24 classes of hard work by the Kuchipudi students, who, for your benediction, are Mora, Jamie, Mary, Donna, and Tess. And with no further ado, the door of promise has opened and they are ready to begin. So let's give a round of applause for the Kuchipudi dance.
Tadin din tanana dirana dim tadim titilana tanatana titilana tilana tadin din tanana dirana dim tadim titilana tanatana titilana tilana tadin din tanana dirana dim tadim titilana tanatana titilana tilana tadin tilana tana tana tilana tilana tadil din tana nadirana din tadim tilana tana tana tilana tilana tadil din tana nadirana din tadim tilana tana tana tilana tilana tadil din tana nadirana din tadim tilana tana tana tilana tilana dadil din tanana dirana din tadhim tilana tana tana tilana tilana dadil din tanana dirana din tadhim tilana tana tana tilana tilana dadil din tanana dirana din tadhim tilana tana tana tilana tilana tadil din tanana dirana din tadhim. dhim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil dhim tanana dirana dhim tadhim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil dhim tanana dirana dhim tadhim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil dhim tanana dirana dhim tadhim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil dhim tanana dirana dhim tadhim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil dhim tanana dirana dhim tadhim titillana tana tana titillana tillana
titta dhimita kitataka talangutaka dikutaka tadigina tum titta dhimita kitataka talangutaka dikutaka tadigina tum titta dhimita dhimita kitataka titta dhimita dhimita kitataka titta dhimita dhimita kitataka tadigina tum tadigina tum tadigina
tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim titillana tana tana titillana tillana tadil din tanana dirana din tadim tillana tana tana tillana tillana dil dil tanana dirana dhim tadhim tillana tana tana tillana tillana nadrudrutum drudrutum tanadhim tadhim tillana tana dirana dhim tadhim nadrudrutum drudrutum tanadhim tadhim tillana tana dirana dhim tadhim nadrudrutum drudrutum tanadhim tadhim tillana tana dirana dhim tadhim nadrudrutum drudrutum tanadhim tadhim tillana tana dirana dhim tadhim nadrudrutum drudrutum tanadhim tadhim tillana tana dirana dhim tadhim nadrudrutum drudrutum tanadhim tadhim tillana tana dirana dhim tadhim nadrudrutum drudrutum tanadhim tadhim tillana tana dirana dhim tadhim nadrudrutum drudrutum tanadhim tadhim tillana tana dirana dhim tadhim nadrudrutum drudrutum tanadhim tadhim tillana tana dirana dhim tadhim nadrudrudrutum drudrudru udaradhim tadhim drudrudru tillana drudru tillana dr tillana tadhim dil tanana dirana dhim tadhim tillana tana tana tillana tillana kuchela pura aasrita mandara siddha vidyadhara siddhendra yogi vara mee kripa amrutame nitya jeevanamai mee kripa amrutame nitya jeevanamai prakiyallu mrudu padamule ghanamau sama magasa samaga magasa nidani gamadani sani samadani sagasa sani nidaddama gamadani sani nidaddama maga namagasa nadrudrutum drudrutum tanadhim tadhim tittillana tanadirana dhim tadhim nadrudrudrutum drudrudru udaradhim tadhim drudrudru tillana drudrudillana drudrillana tadhim tanana dirana dhim tadhim tillana tana tana tillana tillana tadhim dhim tanana dirana dhim tadhim tillana tana tana tillana tillana tadhim dhim tanana dirana dhim tadhim tillana tana tana tillana tillana tadhim dhim tanana dirana dhim tadhim tillana tana tana tillana 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 tana tana tillana 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 tana tana tillana tillana
That was gorgeous. And trust me, they have worked very hard on that dance.
24 weeks, I hear.
24 weeks.
Classes. Probably not 24 weeks, because that would be a very long
maybe
time.
Maybe 12?
12,
probably.
Very likely
by
that's
two.
The case.
Yeah.
But that hard, that looked like 24 weeks of performance.
Yeah,
it was
it
so
really
polished
did.
And amazing. Hmm. Well, I think we've got a little setup time here. So we can tell you a little bit about what's going next. Up next is a instrument that I've always found amazingly beautiful. It is the sitar performance. They'll be doing two numbers. The first is the rag Yamam, which is wonderful, in the mode Drutintal. I feel very confident I said that correctly. And following that, they will be performing a song from the movie Dil Upna Prit Paraya. Some of you might be able to guess what song it is. It's the classic, which won the Indian version of the Oscars award for best song when the movie came out, is the Ajeeb Dastaan Hai Ye, everyone's favorite song, and also Madri's ringtone. So if you know Madri and have heard her phone ring, which is probably many people here, she's a popular person, you will for sure recognize and get a kick out of this song. You know, we've got one more Kidami Award to give, but before we do that, let's mention who will be performing with the sitar students. They, on tabla, they're graced by the presence of Brij Mohanji. Let's give a round of applause. Let's give a, yeah, have a sign for that. And they would like to thank very much their sitar guru, Vinod Singhji, who's truly wonderful. Oh, it looks like there's an extra sitar there. And what a coincidence, I have a sitar pick on my finger. So, if it's all right with you, sitar students, can I join you? Can I play with you? Looks like Alec on the end is saying yes, perfect. Everyone else is actually doing their job. So, I think I'll go sit there and maybe jam with them. And do you wanna give the next Academy Award?
Yes, I would love to give the next Academy Award. This one is to one of my favorite ladies in the Tagore International Hostel. So as you know, it's kind of one of those things where like sometimes people go to India and they just shave off their head, you know, for some reason, and their hair on their head, my apologies. We've known a lot of lovely ladies to do that, but one of them has done it a few times, and her hair just keeps getting shorter and shorter and shorter. So, for the most amount of hairstyles, I would like to give this next Kit Kat bar to Kavya. And I have loved every single one of these hairstyles, but this last one is just excellent, I would like to say. So Kavya, would you like to say a few words about the inspiration for your new do?
That was Maura. You got me on the stage. That's awkward. I have nothing to say about my hair. I hope you guys like it. It's right there on my head. Thanks.
Yes. Thank you so much, Kavya. And now I'm going to turn the direction back towards the sitar players and hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Wow, thank you so much, sitar players. And thank you to Ben. He is quite the talent, emceeing and playing sitar. I'm impressed.
Oh, thank you for listening to that lovely performance. And thank everyone backstage. Wow, those sitar players. So generous, so kind, so good at sitar.
So good.
All around. Well, what's up next? We know. We're just playing with you. Ha ha. Only we had a sign. Good.
Good.
Well, we are excited that one of our co-directors for the night is on stage right now. She's standing there. Give Charlotte a round of applause. Yay.
Woo.
And after her, we've got a wonderful performance from Huey and Shannon. You might recognize Huey, or most likely not recognize her, from the Katak performance. Shannon, you might recognize if you were at this event last year, because she's been at Hyderabad for 2 semesters. So that's good and fun for everyone. You might also recognize her if you watched the 2012 Academy Awards, when she was a nominee for Best Actress in a Musical or Comedy. I think if you watch this performance, you'll see why and agree with everyone that she was truly robbed for that performance.
I think so.
Yeah.
It's just tragedy.
Especially when you consider who won that year, who, as you remember, was...
I mean, Sean Connery.
Sean Connery as Best Actress for In a Musical or Comedy really stole the show.
All right,
well, let's pass it over to them as soon as the mics are ready. And because we hate dead space, we are going to continue talking with our mouths and not any other part of our body, because that's difficult. Although, I knew a guy who could make a pretty convincing noise with his ear. And that reminds me of a funny joke that I came up with today that will be nowhere near as funny as what's about to happen over there. But, well, we'll have to save that because it looks like they are ready to go.
Are we ready?
Okay, we got time. So there's a planet of aliens, and these aliens all have an ear on their forehead, which is, you know, that's just how the aliens are. We're not here to judge. It's not bad. It's just different. And however, one person who does think it's bad is a horrible colonizer, and he comes around and chops off everyone's ear and on their forehead. And finally, he corners the last guy, the last person with an ear on his head. He says, and that the alien says, no, you can't
all
cut
right,
off my
yeah,
ear.
I'm going to stop you right
perfect.
There.
Perfect. We'll come back
so we'll
after the break.
We'll stop you right there, and then we'll let Huey and Shannon take the stage.
Thanks, Katie.
Thank you.
Shannon, mujhe tumhari madad chahiye.
Sab theek hai na?
Neen. Sab kuch garbar hai.
Arre, ro mat, kya hua?
Ek ladka hai.
Usne kya kya?
Uska naam Ravi hai, aur usne mujhe chhod diya.
Oh, bechari dilly wali girlfriend. Ab tum hi ho.
Haan, main hi hoon. Main hi hoon.
Yaar, kabhi chhod diya dil, kabhi kacha kya re.
Sun raha hai na tu, ro rahi hoon main.
Mujhe malum hai ki tumko kya chahiye.
Kya chahiye?
4 bottle vodka.
Lekin vodka us ladke ko mujhe nahi wapas dega.
Theek hai, agar tumko vodka nahi pasand hai, to 1, 2, 3, 4, get on the dance floor.
Nahi, nahi. ऐसा नहीं चाहता है
क्यों
क्योंकि आंखों में आंखें उसकी बाहों में बाहें उसकी और मैं कहीं भी जाती हूँ उसे ही मिल जाती हूँ उसे ही
Patimizidil manina manina.
Manina, kaise manina? Abhi meri zindagi mein koi roshni nahi hai.
Khair, wo nahi aayega, usse bol jao. You know, campus par kuch akarshak ladke hai.
Kya?
Tum azad ho, muskarao. Har pal yaha, jeever jiyo, jo hai sama, kal ho na ho.
Achha, theek hai. Lekin, Shannon, ek sawal hai. Hum kyun itne sare Bollywood gaane ga rahe hain?
Kyunki mera jutta hai Japani, ye padlon Englishani, sar pe la topi rusti, phir bhi dil hai Hindustani.
Thank you.
You should know I told my joke backstage and everyone loved it, but it was nowhere near as hilarious as what just happened on stage, I assume.
It's not true.
Up next, we have an original composition from the one and only Sam. He will be playing alone, but there are two mics because that's how big his songwriting capabilities are.
You might also recognize the wonderful voice as Finn Maza, found on SoundCloud, if any of you would like to take a listen. It's really good stuff.
Check that out.
Yeah, yeah. Real talent over here. I'm playing almost every night over the University of Hyderabad from the Tagore patio.
You are guaranteed to love his music if you're a fan of the band Mumford & Sons. That's one of Sam's biggest musical inspirations. Yeah. And I'm sure you can really pick that up in the playing.
I've heard he's seen him in concert about 12 times.
At least 12 times.
So maybe more, I don't know.
Probably more.
Owns all the CDs.
Number.
That's
a big fan.
And with no further ado, we will pass the microphone duties over to the one and only Sam Mumford.
Not true. Not true.
Well, here I am staring at reflection. Glass and I see a man who's smiling back at me, and I know that the man is me, and I know who he used to be, but it all seems strange to me, like a ghost of reality. But I take what I know and I run with it far away till I find a place to call my home so I can rest my bones. But it's all a foreign land, there's no place like home to me, and I learn this after I roam the world, I swore I knew. Well, you want me to sing for you, and you want me to dance for you, but I hear this voice in my ears, it's telling me, or it's telling me that it's time. Oh, my friend, no, it's time to forget, my friend. Yeah, it's time you learn to think anew. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Well, Jesus Christ, my. Why don't you take a break? It seems you have lost yourself once again in this foreign place. Oh yes, I have dreams about a place where the time stands still, but I awake to a set hour, an alarm that is unavoidable. Well, you want me to sing for you, and you want me to dance for you, but I hear this voice in my ears. It's telling me, oh, it's telling me that it's time to move on, my friend. Oh, it's time to forget old friends. Yeah, it's time you leave behind the world that you swore that you knew, but you know nothing, and you are a fool to think that you had it all figured out. Well, you do not know. Thank you. All right, this next one I wrote in India, and I think you'll figure that out as I sing it. Trip to the factory and learn what I was made of. They grab you by the wrist and twist till you submit. Lock your life away in an office space. Cause that's the game we are forced to play. Later in Nicaragua, lost a friend that I thought he was like a brother to me. Now I'm in India and I'm lost as hell, not overwhelmed. I finally found my They grab you by the hand and say, come here, my friend. At the marketplace, choose to buy or walk away. But that's one game I will never play. I'll always choose to walk far away. All right, and one last one. This one's called Stars Aligned. Show me the intricate workings of your heart, so I feel where the rhythm lies. In passing time, you will find the roads to nowhere wind far from here. West bound trains collide when the stars align in the sky to show you where the night hides away. You may soon find your way. Nostalgia exists someday, it will pass. And I will board that plane with the knowledge that nothing stands beneath me anymore. The friction I have felt falling motionless outside of the grasp of time and space. I will soon find my place. Thank you.
Well, thank you, Sam. I know he's been practicing really hard on all those songs. And I think he did a really great job.
Marcus would be proud.
Who's Marcus?
Marcus Mumford.
Oh,
the
okay.
Lead singer of the Mumford
Brothers.
Didn't know
his first name.
Yeah. I'm sure Sam sends him a lot of fan mail. I think it's time to give another Academy Award. Mm-hmm. And I think when you think about this award, there's really two names that come to mind, and you can't really, I think, just equally great in terms of this category that we have in mind for this award. So, fortunately, this prize, unlike an actual Oscar, is very breakable and intentionally breakable. So, for excellent in MC duties, we would like to award this Kit Kat to Ben and Katie. Oh, wow. Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Oh, this is, wow. Very good. Yay. My goodness. I'd like to thank my mom. I'd like to thank Kavita, Madri, Kalyan, everyone who's made me who I am today. Happy, anyone named Happy.
They're just great people, usually.
My host family. Just, they're all beautiful people, all of them. And, you know, if I have a message for the kids, then I guess it would be just dream big, and you can find yourself wherever you want to be, and just follow your passions. So thank you very much. Yeah.
Well, our next act is a really special person that I don't know if you all have had the pleasure to meet. His name is Thomas, and he has some really unique talents that he's going to share with us.
Unlike anything you'll see today. So with no further ado, Thomas.
Thank you. book on.
Do it again.
Blowing up my cranium.
Do it again.
Oh my God, what have I done?
Do it again.
All I wanted was a little fun.
Do it again.
Got a brain like bubble gum.
Do it again.
Blowing up my cranium.
Do it again.
Yeah.
Quite the performance. It's going to be tough to follow that up, but we do have another great little lady out here. We are now presenting Charlotte, and she is going to perform a monologue for us this evening, which I'm pretty excited about.
As am I. Charlotte wins the award for it, most likely to actually win an Academy Award someday. And while there's no candy for that, there is years of struggle and then eventually a small golden statue that makes it all worth it. So this monologue is from It's a Surprise, and I hope you all enjoy it. Charlotte is from New York. If you've been in a class with her about urban space, you know that. And with no further ado, Charlotte, let's take it away.
Is this on? Oh, yes, it is, okay. Hi, so I don't juggle. Oh, it got dark. But I do act, so I, you know, step back a little. So I thought that I would perform a monologue for all of you, and I spent a couple days looking for the perfect monologue that was going to communicate, you know, my cross-cultural experience that I've been having with brevity and depth and emotional resonance. And I couldn't find one. I don't think they write plays about that. So instead, I'd like to do a dramatic reading from one of the worst books ever written, Eat, Pray, Love, by Elizabeth Gilbert. I've transcribed it into this notebook, but I swear all of these words are in the novel, memoir. Thumbs up is an Indian soft drink. Sort of like Coca-Cola, but with about 9 times the corn syrup and triple that of caffeine. A few times a week, Richard and I wander into town and share one small bottle of Thumbs Up, a radical experience after the purity of vegetarian ashram food. We're always very careful not to actually touch the bottle to our lips. Richard's rule about traveling in India is a sound one. Don't touch anything but yourself. We have our favorite visits in town. We watch the women doing road work, busting up rocks under the sweltering sun, swinging sledgehammers, barefoot, looking so strangely beautiful in their jewel-colored saris and their necklaces and bracelets. They give us dazzling smiles, which I can't begin to understand. How can they be happy doing this rough work under such terrible conditions? Why don't they all faint and die after 15 minutes in the boiling heat with those sledgehammers? All these questions came back to me this evening when I found a quiet bench in one of the ashram gardens and decided to sit in meditation for an hour. No movement, no agitation, not even mantra, just pure regarding. Let's see what comes up. Unfortunately, I had forgotten what comes up at dusk in India. Mosquitoes. As soon as I sat down on that bench in the lovely gloaming, I could hear the mosquitoes coming at me, brushing against my face and landing in a group assault on my head, ankles, and arms. And then their fierce little burns. I I didn't like this. I thought, this is a bad time of the day for practicing meditation. On the other hand, when is it a good time of day or life to sit in detached stillness? I made a decision, inspired again by my guru's instructions, that we are to become scientists of our own inner experience. Instead of slapping and griping, what if I sat through the discomfort just for 1 hour of my long life? When it was all over, I stood up and walked to my room and assessed the damage. I counted about 20 mosquito bites. But within half an hour, all the bites had diminished. It all goes away. Eventually, everything goes away. Eat, pray, love. Thank you.
For our last award of the evening, we would like to end with a big finish. These are two students who have really made a huge impact on this continent from a country that you might not expect.
I just really enjoy these two people. They are just the cutest, and they bring a lot of smiles and happiness to Tagore. And so for our final Kit Kat bar, we would like to award it to the Finns, Johanna and Oscu. For just being wonderful people. One of you like to say something?
Kiitos todella paljon. Me ollaan todella otettu ja kuten näette, Osku melkein itkee liikutuksesta. Kiitos.
Kiitos.
Thank you so much.
Wow, what special people. And just again, everyone here is special and wonderful for joining us tonight. So go buy yourself a Kit Kat bar and enjoy it. And think of us while you eat it. Up next, we have our last performance of the night. No tears yet. It is, yeah, you can make the awe noise. You don't even need the sign now. That's great. This is a great friend, one of the happiest, most joyful people I know. Her name is Mary. She is going to be playing some songs you might recognize, some you might not recognize. She's the kind of person who's going to bring her own chair on stage. That just really tells you who Mary is. She's got two musical instruments tonight, one guitar, one baby guitar. Some people call it a ukulele. I've heard it both ways. And we'll probably get a microphone. We'll probably get a beautiful musical performance. And do you want to hear the rest of my joke? You don't have to. We'll do something else.
Yeah, I think we should do something else, maybe. Something else. All right, round of applause. Who would like to hear the joke? Okay.
So he says, "You can't cut off my ear. It's named Space." And the guy with the big sword says, "Why is it named Space?" And he says, "Because it's the final front ear." Merry gone, everyone.
Hi, everyone. Hope you're having a good evening watching all the performances. So I'm just going to play three songs for you. The first one's called You and I by Ingrid Michaelson. Please feel free to sing along if you feel so urged to do so. Don't you worry there, my honey. We might not have any money, but we've got our love to pay.
pay the bills. Maybe I think you're cute and funny. Maybe I wanna do what bunnies do with you, if you know what I mean. Oh, let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants. From way up there, you and I, you and I. Well, you might be a bit confused, and you might be a little bit bruised, but baby, how we spoon like no one else. So I will help you read those books, if you will soothe my worried looks, and we will put the lonesome on the shelf. Oh, let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants. From way up there, you and I, you and I. Oh, let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants. From way up there, you and I, you and I.
Thank you. All right, so now I'm gonna play a song called Little House. It was featured in the movie Dear John. It's sung by Amanda Seyfried.
I love this place, but it's haunted without you. My tired heart is beating so slow. Our hearts sing less than we wanted, we wanted. Our hearts sing 'cause they do not know, they do not know. To light the night, to help us grow, to help us grow. It is not said, I always know. You can catch me, don't you run, don't you run. If you live another day in this happy little house, the fire's here to stay. To light the night, to help us grow, to help us grow. It is not said, I always know. Please don't make a fuss, it won't go away. The wonder of it all, the wonder that I made, I am here to stay. To light the night, to help us grow, to help us grow. It is not said, I always know.
Thank you. Okay, this is the last one. I'm not gonna introduce it. I'm sure most of you will know it. And please sing along if you do.
to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust, breathing in the chemicals. I'm waking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones, enough to make my system blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, oh, whoa, I'm radioactive, radioactive. Don my clothes, it's a revolution, I suppose. We're painted red to fit right in. Whoa, I'm breaking in, shaping up, and checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones, enough to make my systems blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, oh, whoa, whoa, I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, oh, whoa, whoa, I'm radioactive, radioactive. All systems blow, sun hasn't died. Deep in my bones, straight from inside, I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones, enough to make my systems blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, oh, whoa, whoa, I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, oh, whoa, whoa, I'm radioactive, radioactive.
What a wonderful performance. Mary Gon, one more round
Thank
of applause
you, Mary.
For her. Beautiful. Beautiful. What a note to end on. Because it's a note, because it's music. All right, so up next, we have one more thing to do tonight. We, as SIP students, have so many people to thank, so many people who have made this semester possible, so many people who have made it more than possible, wonderful for so many of us. And so we would like to call certain people up onto the stage. We will give them bouquets, and then we will ask you to step off the stage because more people will be coming on. Anyway, so we would like to appreciate so many people. First, we would like to appreciate Bhavani G, the Hindi teacher.
Thank you, Bhavani. And the next Hindi teacher that we'll be awarding a bouquet to is Suti Jaji.
Suchita, yeah.
Suchita.
Up next, my guru of the sitar, Vinod Singhji. on behalf of all of us. Can I?
Okay, and now the Kathaguru, Swamiji.
On behalf of the Kuchipudi dancers, Dr. Aruna Bikshuji.
On behalf of everyone at Tagore, a man we love very much, Dasji. Mr. Das. DJ Solo. 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 Solo.
Mr. Das is very busy preparing food for us to eat, and so this is going a little late, so I assume he's hard at work on our behalf, always.
Okay, we'll leave it on his desk.
We'll leave it there.
We know where he works.
We know where he lives. On behalf of ISIP, Ilika G.
On behalf of everyone at AIFS, including myself, Sumana Kastoriji. Yeah.
And up next, with so much love in our hearts from so many CIE students, the director, Kavita Gutiji.
And of course, last but not least, the director of all of SIP, who we all respect a lot because she does a lot for us, Dr. Aparna Rayaproji. Yeah.
Thank you. I am going to steal the thunder from you. I think there was a fantastic set of MCs. So first of all, put your hands together for the two of you. I wish you a very warm MC time in other parts of the world, because this is April, right? In India, you're not going to get such warm weather, but I think we really enjoyed the humor. Thank you. On behalf of the Study in India program, I think I would like to thank each and every one of the performers tonight, each and every one of the students tonight. We have become an institution now, an internationally recognized institution. This is a very lucky bunch, because this is the year that SIP has been recognized, specially mentioned by Andrew High School, and it's got its award. We just received the award a couple of weeks ago, one of my colleagues received that in New York City. And you will, you know, you can remember yourself as the batch that was here when we got that award. So that's why I thought I'll tell all of you tonight. SIP has become something of an institution, not only in the University of Hyderabad, but around India. The University Grants Commission is telling us to have other Indian institutions start such internationalization. And I'm really happy. The showcasing of talent every semester. This time we said we have only 40 students and not 60 as usual. But then I think it takes only a few to make up a wonderful program. And I think you did. You put your hearts into it, and we all really enjoyed it. Thank you all once again. I wish you all the best. And thank you. Yes, applause. Yes.
Bye.
Yeah, thank you all for coming out again. It was a really
great
show.
Thank you so much.
Thank you to all the performers. And
good luck with your finals.
Yes, everyone, good luck.